Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Just the proliest pro there ever was, for sure. Thunder P boy.